lucky ones, 'cause most of our feelings, they are dead and they are gone. We're setting fire to our insides for fun, collecting pictures from the flood that wrecked our home. It was a flood that wrecked this home. And you caused.
Hello guys, it's Brene here and I'm back with another video. Don't mind, it's my hair. It's okay, still got a little curl, I guess. But yeah, I'm back with another video. Today I'm gonna be trying this Popeye's chicken sandwich for the first time. See how it is. But before we get into this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you can be notified when I upload another video. So this is how I look. I had to re-warm it up because it didn't come out hot. They didn't give it to me hot. But this is how I look. I'm gonna be trying it. This is the regular one, not the spicy. We gonna see how this boy tastes. Okay. Pretty good. Considering my mayo high. And my pickle. I don't care if it's it. It tastes better than Chick-fil-A. I got some fries too. Mama made these homemade fries. Cause you had a taste for them. This is good. It ain't nothing to fight over though. Everybody fending off their chicken sandwich. Mm-mm. Can't be me. But it's good though. I'll get it again. But I wouldn't fight nobody for it. That's how everybody doing. That's why they had to discontinue it the first time. Everybody all fighting over it. But it's good. I will get this again. Next time I need to try the spicy one. Cause it's my first time, so I just got the regular because I didn't know what to expect. I heard the spicy one better than the regular one though. So I gotta try that. But yeah, this is better than Chick-fil-A chicken sandwich. How people be talking about Chick-fil-A and Popeyes and junk. This is better than Chick-fil-A. But I still like Chick-fil-A though. I like how Chick-fil-A put the cheese on theirs and stuff. They're still good. But Popeyes is better. Yep. Popeye's chicken sandwich tastes better. This is good. I got friends who don't eat Popeye's. But after this chicken sandwich, they should start because they should start eating Popeyes after this. Don't fight though. I don't condone violence. But they should really start eating this after that. That's the way I just tasted. This will really make you stop eating Chick-fil-A. I'ma still eat Chick-fil-A. Like, I don't eat Chick-fil-A that much really. I had Chick-fil-A like twice, once in Michigan and once in Florida. You only had it twice, but Yeah, Chick-fil-A ain't that all of that either. Chick-fil-A alright. But this right here, this boy is good. Now I'm gonna try that spicy one. Nah, that spicy one might be real good. But yeah. I really like this sandwich. I'm not gonna eat all this on camera. I'm gonna keep eating this though. I'm gonna just close out this video though, real quick. It was just me reacting to it, see how I like the chicken sandwich. And I like the chicken sandwich. Yeah. Even though I had to get rewarmed. I bet it'd probably be even better if it was fresh how they made it. But I had to get rewarmed, but it was still good. So if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give a like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you can be notified when I upload another video. Bye!